Okay, so now we're on to number three, active. So this can be anything you want to do. You can go for a run, you can go for a walk, you can do some stretching, some mobility work, some yoga, you go to the gym, cycle, swim, whatever you want to do. Just whatever the active thing is that doesn't really take any motivation for you to do, go and do that in the morning. It doesn't have to be very long. So this morning, I'm going to go through a mobility routine. I'll mix it up. I'll either, you know, go for a run, or I'll go for a ride. I'll do some yoga or whatever. But I normally don't set something before this morning. I always just wake up and do whatever I feel like I want to do. I went for a longer sort of cycle yesterday afternoon, and a run after that. So this morning I just feel like doing some sort of yoga or some mobility. I've chosen to do some mobility this morning, so I'll take you through this one. It's a very, very quick way. I think it takes around 15 minutes or something like that. It's really not much at all, and you'll be feeling great. So here we go. What I want you to do is just sit back on your heels. Hey, buddy. And then what we're gonna do is first we're gonna get our neck mobility going. Move over to your right. Let's do two times each side.
Back.
Forward.
Back.
Rotate our neck twice and back the other way. Now what we're going to come do is come on all fours. Now we're going to do the cow-cat. Inhale. Exhale. Arch your back. Inhale. Exhale. Arch your back.
Inhale.
Now what we're going to do is we're going to lift up our left hand up in front, and we're going to lift up our right foot out the back. I just want you to do a few inhale and exhales here, a few breaths. Come back. Now I want you to do the other side. And then come back. Now what I want you to do is come into downward dog. Just stretch out your calves and your hamstrings. Come back into downward dog. Now I want you to lift up your right leg as high as you can. Getting into the left leg there. Now lift up your left leg. Down the dog in this position. Come up. Now we're going to bring our left arm out, right angle and push yourselves off with that right hand. Just rotate over. This is stretching out that left pec, opening up that chest area. That's it. Same goes for the right side. We're just doing a few breaths in each. I want you to come back and just get all that moving. Just to each side. I want you to come up. Inhale, stretch down. Inhale. One more. Now I want you to come up. Bring your knees out to the sides of the mat. Come back. And stretch out. Just move around in this position. Get your hips loose. Forward, and we want to stretch this right hip flex up. Every time you exhale, you should be moving into it. So what we're doing is we're inhaling, exhaling to create space, and then we move into that space. Now, if you can, come up. That right heel back into the ground. You've got straight hips. Okay, now I want you to come down. Bring that left foot out a little bit to get some more stability. Just want you to move in there. Get these hips loose, hip flexors loose. Your right hand's on the ground. And I want you to stretch up and look over your left hand. Two. Now the other side. Directly on the knee joint, just back, and really stretch out. Come forward, grab your toes. You can't grab your toes, just grab here. But you want to be folding at the hips. Stretch up, exhale, move into that space. right foot comes forward. We'll repeat that on the other side. Stretching that left hip flexor. Come up if you can. Pushing that left heel back into the ground. The right knee should be straight over your second toe. Reach up and look after your right hand.